The Algerian flag, as shown here, has a five-pointed star within the red crescent. This symbol not only has a religious meaning, but it also has a traditional meaning. The people of Algeria believe that the horns of this red crescent bring happiness to the people. Also, the color green in the flag represents Islam. The color white signifies peace, and the red signifies liberty. This country, which was once colonized by France, was able to gain its independence by 1962. Algeria is surrounded by Morocco to the northwest, Tunisia to the northeast, Libya to the east, Niger to the southeast, and Mali. Also, the shorelines of Algeria touch the Mediterranean Sea. Its labor force consists of agriculture, industry, construction and public works, trade, government positions, and other unspecified careers. Farmers in Algeria usually grow wheat, barley grass, oats, grapes, olives, and citrus fruits. Industries produce petroleum, natural gas, coal, and electricity. Algeria is about 3 times smaller than Texas. The population of Algeria is about 34,586,184 people. There are many different languages spoken within Algeria. Arabic is one of the most popular ones, then French, and after that, several Berber dialects. The most common practiced religions within Algeria are Islam, Christianity, and Judaism. The most common play sports in Algeria include volleyball, soccer, and handball. One of the most famous writers in Algeria is Aram Mostehamini. She is the first female writer to have her work translated into English, which include Memory Flesh and Senses of Chaos. These books not only describe the struggle of post-colonial Algeria, but at the same time, it describes the old Algeria. Her books became very popular in many Arab nations, and she sold about 50,000 copies within the first 2 years. The national dish of Algeria is couscous. This dish is made out of pasta. The pasta is then created into tiny pellets. The Algerians usually eat couscous with lamb, chicken, or fish. They also have cooked vegetables such as carrots, chickpeas, and tomatoes. Mekoui is a roasted lamb cooked on an outdoor spit. This is usually cooked for large meals, so when there's a whole family to feed. The animal is seasoned with herb butter, so the skin is crispy and the meat inside is tender and juicy. Most commonly heard music in Algeria includes raï. Raï is folk music, which has Arab roots. One of the most modernized artists, I would say, would be Fadou, especially in his Mompé song. An old school type would be Shep with his Achika song. Very catchy, by the way. Just listen to that. Trop de souvenirs gravés, du cours d'école et d'été, trop d'amour.